classes were purely based on the writing portion, and the plan was class three, I was going to do 90 minutes of the dynamic movement. What we learned was that people just weren't ready to let go of the writing portion. And as that was kind of the kernel of the project and where everything else was going to flow from, I just decided to let it evolve like it was supposed to evolve. And I'm very glad I did, because without that little piece of people feeling like they could share the pieces they had written, have it edited a little bit by someone they could trust, and then share the emotions that that brought up, that really needed to happen for the dynamic movement then to start coming into place. So tonight, that's what we're gonna be focusing on. And I have some fun games and some fun movements and a lot of qigong.